students. Before we start the poem, we will know about poet Rabindranath Tagore. He is a Bengali poet, short story writer, song composer, playwright, essayist, and painter who introduced new prose and verse, form and use of colloquial language into Bengali literature. Rabindranath Tagore. हे बंगाली कवि, लघु कथा लेखक, कलाकार, नाटककार, निबंधकार आणि चित्रकार यांनी ओळख करून दिली. 1913 मध्ये ते साहित्याचे नोबेल पारितोषिक मिळवणारे पहिले नॉन युरोपियन झाले. रवींद्रनाथ टॅगोर यांनी आपले राष्ट्रगीत पण लिहिलेले आहे. वी हॅव टेकन नॉलेज अबाउट पोएट. वी सी अवर पोयम. In the poem, Rabindranath Tagore described the little river that flows with twist and turn in summer season. Poet says, in summer season, the river has very little water. And the other side of river, there are cash field. At daytime, we hear chirping mynas sound, and at night, we hear jackals horn. Across the river, there is the groves of mangoes and palm trees. Boys and girls enjoy river water. They splash water with their gamchas. Every morning and evening, they take bath and catch fish. In the evening, women came to wash the utensils on the river. They use river sand to scrub the utensils.